Good evening, everybody.
Of sonic attack on your district, follow these rules. If you are making love, it is imperative to bring all bodies to orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shelter.
Try to get as far away from the sonic source as possible.
Do not panic.
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 Use your wheels, it is what they are for. Small babies may be placed beside the shelter which should be left if possible in their cocoons.
Remember,
if no wheels are available, metal, not organic wheels should be employed whenever possible.
Do not panic.
Do not panic. In the case of sonic attack, survival means every man for himself.
Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves.
Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape.
Use those circumstances or you will inevitably die.
Do not panic.
Do not panic.
Do not panic.
Think only of yourselves. Only of yourselves.
These are the first signs of sonic attack. You'll notice small objects such as ornaments oscillating. You will hear a distant hissing in your ears. You will feel dizzy. You will feel the need to vomit. Maybe bleeding from all orifices.
There will be an ache in the pelvic region.
You may be subject to bits of hysteric or shouting!
For even laughter.
These are all signs of imminent sonic destruction!
Your only protection is
flight! If you are less than 10 years old, remain in the shelter and use your cocoon! But remember, you can't help no one else! You can't help no one else! Do not panic!
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 Think only of yourself!
Only of yourself.
No.
Thank you. It's so easy to say. cool brain tortured by neurotic fears.
The man of ice melts in shameless tears. The journey onwards,
it never ends. When you're alone, so few friends.
Onward to where the blood-red sun flickers its noon with vapor done. It stumbles with the butane herds of savage beasts,
whilst homeless birds fly overhead, shadowing the living and the dead.
Year on year, the green tide
shall from the west unsatisfy.
And ever with impatience breath,
nor that the human vanquish.
And many with madness in their eyes
stand shivering at the blackened skies.
Whilst foulbirds circle overhead,
shadowing the living.
Southward to where the blood-red sun sickens at him with vapor blood. It stumbles with the theatane herd of savage beasts,
whilst homeless birds fly overhead, shadowing the living and the dead.
Bring tortured by neurotic fears. The man of ice melts in shameless tears. The journey onwards never ends. When you're alone with Sophie friends.
When you're alone with Sophie friends.
When you're alone with Sophie friends.
We are the warriors of the edge of time. We are humanity's side to sweep this way and that and cut our enemies down as weeds. We are humanity's fire that should blow these weeds to the finest ash.
We are humanity's wind that should blow this ash away so this would never ever be.
We are the warriors at the edge of time. Veterans of a thousand psychic wars. Seekers of truth. Seekers of hope.
Seekers of desire.
We are the warriors at the edge of time. We are not lost.
We are not forgotten. We are not betrayed.
We're angels of light. We're angels of death. We're bound to play. Looking away through space. We're out of the waste. Helping in the rain. We're angels of light. We're angels of death.
No, that was Prometheus. What's next?
Goon, the magic horse, rides away into the distance.
For the next 2,000 years inside our hearts. Blake, Tide of the Century.
Thank you. very much for coming to see us.
Cheers, thanks for coming and filling out this really small space. Cheers, you lot, nice one.
I do believe we've got Hugh playing with us now.
happy solstice and a merry new year. Good night, thank you.
Peace. Cue Lord Lightsons.
There he is. That's your lot. Cheers for coming out. Nice one. You keep coming and he'll keep strumming, yeah? Cheers, chaps. I'm Chap Essence.